Pilot, Major Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
Don't get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.
Requests all teams working on the ARC analysis report to the lecture hall for General Marder's presentation.
You're forgetting he's got Hammond in his corner. So if he tells you
what just happened?
There are distortions throughout this facility, and they appear to be causing a rift in time. I advise caution until we have further information.
A rift in time? How does that happen?
By decisively neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the existence of the human race. Extend your... We lose sight of the bigger picture. Remember, those losses are ultimately replaceable by the inexorable march of human reproduction. By decisively neutralizing.
Just a dummy machine.
Any suspicious activity should be reported.
What is this place?
The IMC has multiple scientific research facilities throughout the frontier. However, this particular one is unlike any known to the militia.
How so?
The large rings within the main campus are not an IMC technology. Its design is foreign, and its function is unknown. Strange. I'm picking up traces of my own data signature within this area. The distortions must be affecting my scans. None of these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive. Recommend you check the main lobby of reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door. Uphold the mission. I'm detecting a faint biosignature on the upper level of the reception lobby. Recommend you investigate.
Ah!
hold the mission. I'm detecting a faint biosignature on the upper level of the reception lobby. Recommend you investigate.
BT, I found Anderson. He's, in the ceiling.
Objective complete. We have rendezvoused with Major Anderson.
It's cold, BT.
Correct. Anderson's current temperature is 17 degrees Celsius, below the threshold of human survival. Helmet, I will analyze it. With the death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Typhon. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there, so watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Pilot, the data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
I didn't see any device on Anderson.
It must be on the other half of his corpse. I detect a breach in the Security Services building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
Nice. Maybe next time you can throw me.
Noted.
have advanced cloaking package.
Copy that. Data meshes are online. Sending a team to investigate.
Dr. Alexander Darren, log 14.6. The intruder has some kind of...
Sorry, Anderson.
Some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Just spotted him headed towards wildlife research. Get the rest of the eggheads evacuated and set up a choke point.
Additional laser meshes are online. Let's box him in.
Contact!
Marvin, please report.
Give me a location of this gun!
Where the hell did he go?
We're going forward with him. The test must be completed.
Pilot, a fragment of Anderson's damaged log may be relevant here. Activating log plate.
Anderson log 341. The IMC found something, all right. It can fold space and time. They sure as hell didn't build it. They're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson out.
Back up! 10-24!
Fold weapon's power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber.
Thank you. Jacob, I need backup!
Proximity to the center of the active rings.
You want me to do what?
If we can obtain the Ark's energy signature, the militia fleet will be able to track its current location in the present day.
Planet's moon is a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Hold it right there, pilot. I'm located.
Final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside. recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature.
Movement spotted! 12-14, pilot spotted, 23!
Located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD. It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present. enemy Titan down.
Circumstances. Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet. Pilot Cooper, Anderson is dead, but we can complete his mission if we can re-establish contact with the fleet. The interstellar beacon ahead will serve our needs.
And if we don't get over there in time?
40 million souls on the planet Harmony will be lost. We must get this information to SRS Commander Sarah Briggs. Pilot, I see the beacon up ahead. Scans detect minimal power functionality. It may need repairs. Caution, I'm picking up multiple contacts. Hostiles confirmed. The stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room. Caution. I detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog. Pilot control initiated. Pilot, I'm detecting militia force. Inside that beacon control room. They are signaling distress. Patching in.
Hey! You out there! Pilot! Are you reading us? We could use some help over here! This is Captain Cole for the 3rd Militia Grenadiers. We're getting overrun by stalkers. Please assist!
I recommend we help eliminate these stalkers and then make direct contact with the militia riflemen. Chassis can eliminate smaller enemies. Have been eliminated.
You saved our asses. Those stalkers just kept on coming. We may not have lasted much longer. We're opening the blast doors. Come on in.
Pilot and Tiger on the lift. McCord, bring them up. Let's go.
Right away, sir.
Pilot, recommend you disembark. Captain, what is the status of the beacon?
The power is shut down. We've lost all control of the beacon. We need something like this to jumpstart the system, but this one's destroyed.
Designation: Arc Tool. Function: generates power up to 5 megajoules.
Yeah, we know what it is.
Can you repair it?
Nah, we already tried. Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot, Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility's substation. You must recover the Arc Tool.
Good luck, sir. Hope you make it back. We've lost too many down there.
Taking out Demeter was a huge victory for us.
Why doesn't it feel that way?
Good luck, pilot.
Marvin Delta 73 Zulu, please report to Sector Bravo 7.
It looks like they can turtle up to protect their heads. That's why they're so hard to kill.
We're getting low on ammo.
Soldiers. We're doing our best down there.
I wish I could tell you what's down there. Whatever it is,
last pilot in our unit went that way a few hours ago.
Pilot, I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Got it. BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an arc tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Scans detected signature further within this facility substation.
Down here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters.
What is this place?
The station's computer details this location as the power grid for an IMC interstellar beacon. Jump kit can take that fall.
calculation. 16,487 complete.
Arc tool detected at 30 meters.
Delta 5 on X-ray. Turbine power cycle duration 16,488 complete.
That was impressive, pilot. They're waiting for you back in the control room.
That's not in the pilot handbook. Those were some amazing moves, sir.
Pilot train. Work out more if I'm gonna keep up.
He's got the arc tool.
Well, that's impressive.
Pilot's back, and that looks like an arc tool to me. I think we just got our ticket off this dirt ball.
Good work, Pilot Cooper. Now we can jumpstart the power to get the beacon functional.
Cable secure, Captain.
Glad you made it back, Cooper. Just in time, too. The system's rewired. Now all we need is some power.